back, guys. Episode 13, the Audio Farm. I'll be doing some wind rolling today. This episode is going to be a little bit shorter, I believe, than my other ones. Mostly because I ain't got much time. But I'm just going to try to get this stuff done. This is going to be the rat bale field, where we're going to wrap the bales. So, I don't need a tether. I don't need to use the tether in this. It'd just mostly be wasting time. So, yeah. I'm just gonna do this. Something I like about this is that rear of the back wheel steer. I mean, they don't steer much. They do steer. I mean, I guess it depends on how deep turn they're going. Actually, be able to say it steers much, but it's good enough. Well, it does quite a bit. I ain't ever tried to see how far it'd go. This says we're almost done with this surprisingly fast, actually. Well then, I'll just lift this up. Let that fold up. Okay. So that's that field done. So all we need to do is take that tractor back to the farm. I ain't done that yet. I'm gonna leave it. You know what? I could. I'll just put it in here for now. So that's parked out of the way. Going to open up this really fast gate. I'm gonna come over here. probably behind me. We're good. Head back to the farm now. Whoa. Oops, I guess. My bad. That was an accident. I did not see that car. Actually, to be honest, I wasn't even looking at the road. Yep, I'll just stay in here for now, so it doesn't happen again. That's kindly, scary. Well, in real life, I know that would be. In game, I'm used to it, because I'm like, yeah, like, horrible driver. My name should be the Horrible Driver 2000 Extreme. Yeah, horrible driver. Their beacons on. We'll come in here. We'll get this opened up. Okay, we are going to head up to field 26 now, go ahead and get it raked up. We're just going to take our time on these old back roads. crop still growing? Is it good? You know what, I believe I could spray them again. I'm not for sure though. Take the old dirt road. You have to be careful with that bump right there. Okay, I'm glad that got over it. We just cruise out through here now. I believe this is the kind of shortcut. Yeah, it looks like it is, but I ain't timed it to see actually how much time it saved, or even if it even added time. We're getting there. Slowly, but we're getting there. I really like how this case tractor, I mean, it's different, but I don't know how you explain it. That's really hot. It's really nice. Start the unfolding. I'll go this way. I'll be back with you guys here in a minute. Okay guys, I'll take the old one road. Head back to the farm now. And I'll call it a day. our turn here. We'll come out up through here. Coming down this curb. Well, we're at the rest trail. I mean, it's probably a good area to cut down a few trees. Oh, dang it, bank. Yep, I've already forgot about it. Here. I'll go put this wind roller up. You know what? Well, no, I couldn't. It'll maybe go the long way around. It's either take a shortcut and just go slow and just beware and be cautious of the rough terrain, or take the really long, smooth way, which is taking the road, which goes all the way out through there, comes back around, and then makes it down on the opposite side of this road. I'll park this and this shed. I'm gonna get the baler, get it out, and then I'm just gonna call it for this episode. Okay guys, this is it for this episode. I'll see you back in episode 14.